Sandy.
Thank you, Bob. I need one, Marissa. Four, Yurishna. 13, Leonid. 19, Gazelle. 29, Ryan. And 33, Bruna. Switch, 29 and 19, switch right next to each other. Yep, just switch. Yep, 19 and 29. 19 and 29. Okay, ladies. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Okay, now face the rear. Walk halfway back and hold it when you get there. Face forward and walk it back. Thank you very much, and take a step back to either side. I need six, Angela. 15, Cassandra. 25, Isabel. And 38, Franciela. Angela and Franciela switch. 6 and 38, switch. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Do a 180, face to back. Walk halfway back and hold them when you get there. Face forward and walk it back. Take a step back to either side. That concludes the
confirmation round. Back to you, Bob. All right, thank you, Sandy. All right, folks. Confirmation round is in the books. The judges have selected our top five four awards, and we are ready to go. Presenting our top five here tonight. Presenting our fifth place award. Once again, representing BSN, three-time Fitness Olympia champ, Miss Whitney Jones. Whitney Jones standing behind me? No? Do we have anybody who wants to give out a fifth place award? There's Whitney. All right, three-time champ is in the house. She's gonna give the fifth place award. the check for $6,000 and present it to Rayanne D'Souza Santana. Thank you, Whitney. Presenting the fourth place award to Michael Henderson, founder of Wolfpack, and Emma Henderson, his daughter. They will take the fourth place award, the check for $7,000, and present it to Cassandra Gillis. Thank you, Michael. Thank you, Emma. Presenting the third place award. Once again, representing Wings of Strength, Alina Popa. Alina will take the third place award, the Olympia Bronze Medal. The check for $12,000 and present it to Angela Borges. Presenting the second place award, once again the founder of Fitberg, Mr. Sebastian Menge, and Sergio Jr. on the stage again. They will take the second place award, the Olympia Silver Medal. The check for $20,000 to our runner-up this evening, Isabel Nunez. Trying not to get throw tan all over his nice white shirt. Very poor choice of colors to wear tonight, Sergio. But and presenting the first place award, once again, Greg Connolly from Trifecta, Tyler Mannion. They will take the first place award, the Olympia gold medal, the check for $50,000, and the title of 2022 Wellness Olympia Champion and two-time Olympia Champion, Francielli Meadows. Thank you, Greg. Thank you, Tyler. Ladies, everybody into the center, please. Thank you, ladies. Top five wellness here at the Olympia. All right, hang on. We got plenty of time for that. I scared you? Frightened you, didn't I? Two-time Olympia champion. Last year, first ever on the Olympia stage, you took that title, and you've been wearing it very well ever since. This year, the field over double at 38 competitors. You saw the quality of competition this year. You still came out on top, Olympia champion.
Bobby, I'm so happy. I'm so excited. Stay here once again. Represent one category. First, I would like to say hello to the judges, the audience, the people staying watching from home. I'm so happy this year. I'm more happy because my kids stay here with me. It's making me emotional. Thanks so much, all the support, my sponsors, all the people.
Where are the kids? Where's the family? Where's the family? Where's the kids? Man, how many kids you got? Two. Just checking.
Giovanna, 14. Gabriel, 10. Gabriel, mamãe ama vocês. Se eu tô aqui hoje... Te amo. Gostaria de dar algumas palavras em português. Estou muito feliz de estar aqui representando não é apenas uma categoria, mas um esporte que vem crescendo muito no mundo do Brasil e vem ganhando cada vez mais adeptos. Eu estou muito feliz de ser uma das maiores representantes e dizer que não tem idade, que não importa se você é mãe, se você passou dos 30, não importa. Eu comecei no esporte depois dos 30 anos e eu estou aqui, sou mãe.
There you have it, folks. Two-time Olympia champ, Francieli Matos. Defends the title, two-time champ. Congratulations, Francieli. All right, folks, we've got some business to take care of here tonight.